they may proclaim the beauty of their king in all manner of praise and sanctification. How many are the seraphim of all corresponding to the four winds of the world? And how many wings have each one of them? Six corresponding to the 6 days of creation. And how many faces have they? Each one of them have four faces. The measure of the seraphim and the height of each one of them correspond to the height of the seven heavens. And the size of each wing is like the measure of our Requia. The size of each face is like that of the face of the east. And each one of them gives forth light like unto the splendor of the throne of glory, so that not even the holy will shine, the honored offer them, nor the majestic cherubim are able to behold it. For everyone who beholds it, his eyes are darkened because of its great a splendor. Why are they called the seraphim? Because they burn the writing tables of sin, even day, every day. Sing the sin together with us and I, the prince of Rome with the Dubia, the prince of Persia, and they write in the iniquities of Israel on writing tables which they hand over the seraphim, in order that they may present them before the holy one. Blessed be he, so that he may destroy Israel from the world. But the seraphim know from the secrets of the Holy One. Blessed be he, that he desires not. This is the people of Israel should perish. What do the seraphim do? Every day do they receive him from the hands of Satan.